If I go home tomorrow, I will be like the happiest woman in the whole wide world.
We were just beside ourselves with excitement. I've never been on a cruise ship before, and I never thought that it would be that beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. All right. Thank you.
Oh, it smells so good, Pascal.
Wow. Here, Pappy and I are these grubby little rugrats coming onto this really, really nice cruise ship. It's just awesome.
Here's the deal. My Visa card.
Michelle's going to check you in.
Thanks a lot, Jeff.
Enjoy your night.
Sure, appreciate it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Bye, guys.
Bye-bye, Jeff. Thanks. Hello.
Hi,
how you doing?
Good.
This is really something.
This is
beautiful.
This is your room key.
Okay.
Welcome to the ball.
Thank you so much.
And we'll take you to your room. Oh, wow.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, my heck. Pascal, there's candy right away. Oh, our clothes. We haven't had forever.
Look at the view. Now, how cool is this? I mean, look at this. This is our own boat. And the ship is just absolutely beautiful. I can imagine how the wealthiest of people on Earth must live, because that's what we were presented with.
Oh, my God. Pascal, look at yourself in the mirror.
Where is it? Oh, no.
It was just so weird to see myself for the first time. My hair looked like it was dark brown, just greasy dreadlocks. It was just gross. It just felt so refreshing to have hot water just pouring down your body. I mean, this is like luxury. I put my hair up in this nice fluffy white towel, put lotion all over.
Whew, gosh, that was wonderful.
That felt good?
This good in over a month.
I felt like a whole new person. I didn't feel like I was in the game anymore, to tell you the truth.
This is a dream come true, Pascal.
We are so lucky to be here.
Oh, my God.
I'm so lucky to be here with you.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, my heck, how cool. We went around the corner and there's this one table set up, you know, that had the white linen cloth with like 10 pieces of silverware.
Cheers, darling. My little daughter.
Cheers, Gabby.
Oh, look what's coming.
Don't even. Oh my gosh. Have bread and butter.
Thanks.
Oh, wow. Oh my.
Well,
heck.
The best bread I've ever had.
The best butter I've ever had.
See them go off onto that boat, and then we came back here to prepare our muscly troche shells. That was a tough one. None of us was happy.
Nalia's probably ordering dessert first, and then again, desserts.
Nalia's hair is probably nicely conditioned and shampooed, and it's probably just flowing so nicely right now.
It looks so
beautiful, and having a really good time.
You guys think they're gonna be able to smuggle any food back?
Yeah.
So the next thing that came out was, what's it called? What's a delicacy?
Escargot and gratinated
button.
That's for you, sir.
Thank you
so much. Do you believe this?
I don't think I've ever had escargot.
I knew what escargot was, but I couldn't envision that snail would taste good.
Wow.
Oh.
Yum! Oh, my heck.
Will be like cream potatoes, vegetables,
butter.
Oh, God.
Would you care to have some wine?
I don't care anymore.
I wouldn't either. Thank you.
Sure. I just hope they don't get upset and vote me out because of this.
Pascal.
Dessert was the final course, and it was creme brulee, which I've never eaten in my life.
Ooh, what is that?
It is so sugary.
Mmm. Ooh.
Oh, man, that was good. I was really looking forward to the bill because I had no idea what something like this would cost. I figured maybe $150.
Holy cow! Oh, my heck!
The bill was $312, which, of course, I didn't flinch because it was not my money. It could have been $3,000. It wouldn't have mattered to me.
Tip, that's $200.
Thank you, sir.
It's worth every penny of it.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Have a nice evening.
Thank you.
$200 tail. Pascal, I can't laugh anymore. Cute.